Hey guys, welcome back to more. Oh, my controller. Weird. Welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Purify Sleep Final Mix. The Mysterious Tower. Is that what it's called in Kingdom Hearts? I would call it Yinsen's Tower, but whatever. Mickey! And there it goes. Mysterious Tower. Wait, are there any treasure out here? Oh, there's some treasure. Click. Ooh, cure! I could really use that. Oop, we got some new Heartless and a big guy. Want some? Balloon letter. Take that. Magic recipe.
Master Yen Sid. My name is Terra.
Yes, Ericus's pupil. I've been expecting you.
You have?
It is the Unversed.
Yes, Master Yen Sid. I thought it best to seek the counsel of one wiser than myself.
I am no longer a master. I doffed that mantle.
But sir, wasn't that your pupil I passed on the way in? He had a keyblade.
You refer to Mickey. He too sought guidance here. As a king, he is good and kind, but the weight of a crown has not cured him of impetuousness. He has left with an object whose power he does not understand nor know how to control. Mickey imagines my star shard will be of help in his current quest, and like you, he is eager to use his keyblade to set things right.
I'm not sure I even understand what's wrong. Master Xehanort is missing. And now I've learned, there's a masked boy who is controlling those unversed on the loose.
To arrive at the truth, perhaps you should approach things differently. First, consider them one and the same problem.
Master Xehanort and the unversed are connected somehow?
I must.
Yes, he's evil!
Assumptions. Find Xehanort. Terra, that is where you should begin.
Yes, sir.
I had hoped, Xehanort, your heart would no longer lead you astray.
Terra.
Master Xehanort.
Kira, come see me at once.
Ooh, a new achievement. Pursuit of Truth. Clear the Mysterious Tower episode of Terra Story. Whoa, what is that place? Question mark? There he is. What does he want?
I have been to other worlds. I know all about the things you've done. I just don't understand why.
Someone had to safeguard the light from the demon I unleashed. You must know about the boy by now, the one in the mask. His name is Vanitas, a creature of pure darkness, one of my making.
Vanitas? Are you telling me he came from you?
He came from Ventus.
Ventus?
Yes. Vanitas is the darkness that was inside your friend. It was an accident. While training with me, Ventus succumbed to darkness. And there was but one way to save him. Strip that part of him away, and thus Vanitas was made. In the process, I damaged Ventus' heart in the most horrific way. So, I did what I felt was right and left him with Erebus. I knew the boy could not stay with me, the man who did him such grievous harm.
Master Xehanort. Ventus has gotten a lot better since then. You shouldn't blame yourself for trying to save him.
Well, thank you, lad. You know how to put an old man's heart at ease.
So that's what it was.
Huh? What happened?
Is he okay?
I'll go see. I'm Terra. What's your name?
Ventus.
You can talk. Aqua, come here!
Hi, I'm Aqua.
So, are you here to train with us? Where are you from? Who is that man with you? You good with a keyblade?
Uh-oh.
Whoa, what's the matter?
Are you okay?
What did you do?
Nothing. I just asked him some stuff.
Ventus cannot tell you anything. Because he cannot remember anything.
Interesting.
Master, why is Vanita still free?
Yes. Well, I did my best to contain him the moment he emerged, but...
He managed to escape.
Vanitas used the Keyblade to sow seeds of darkness. And now, you see,
The worlds teem with his ghastly underlings.
The Unversed.
He has no control over the darkness in his heart. The Keyblade is not his to bear. He's an abomination beyond hope of salvation. Lend me your strength, Terra. Right this wrong that I have wrought.
But I have no idea where to find him.
What I can tell you about Vernitas amounts to this. His darkness is drawn to the light which he seeks to disrupt, and then destroy.
Whoa!
It stands to reason that he will strike next in the City of Light, Radiant Garden.
Don't worry, Master. I'll take care of Vanitas.
Oh, there's Radiant Garden. Radiant Garden. Venus! Not Venus, a Ven. Scrooge McDuck? What's he doing here? How did he get here?
Unversed. This can only mean Master Xehanort was right.
Take out all the Unversed. What is this epic sounding version of the battle theme? Sheesh. I completely missed. Wait. Terra, could you kindly connect?
Take that.
A clock? And wind guys, what's going on? Whoa. That clock guy stood no chance. Take that. Blow? Wait, I can use counter hammer, dang it!
So long.
I'm gonna inverse. He just blew up and just stood there. Oh, Xehanort.
What's Master Xehanort doing here?
Yeah, we just saw him.
Found something out.
Oh, that's cool. Radiant Garden. Merlin!
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Oh, you got the book!
Excuse me, Your Elderness.
Huh?
I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? Oh, I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
Go?
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Can we read it? Winnie the Pooh. Lock the command board for the 100-acre woods. That's it? Nothing else? Okay. I'm much more popular than I thought. So many guests and all on the same day. What the heck was that thing? A giant universe again? Map. Where'd it go? This is new. Bouncing on water.
Take that.
Well, that was weird. How did I do that? It was weird. Merlin's here, but he's not in the world he comes from right now. And then we have no Final Fantasy characters so far. Like, don't they live here? Oh, gotta go around. Hey, who hit me? Okay, I'm getting pot shot by a bunny. Die, bunny, die. Hey. Ain't no fair. Oh, time ran out. I guess I'll be seeing you guys next time on Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Final Mix. Bye!